hours. Since we left Thompson Sound in Fiorda, and we're making our way for the top of the, yeah, we'll split up the top of the west coast and around to the Gold Bay and Tasman Bay and home. So we've done about close to 200 miles, and we've got about another 225 miles to go to get home before Mahua. As you can see, it is a stunning day out here on the west coast in the grey sea area. It's been like this for the last 24 hours, and it's